Okay. Dynamic extraction and draw for concealed carry. A lot of times you'll see people, when they're out there making a video, they look all tactical and cool, and they just do this. That's not real life. No one fights like this, from the side, like this. No one does that. In real life, things are moving. You're getting ready to shoot, you're getting ready to protect, whatever it is you're getting ready to do, but something is going on in the environment. And I'm gonna slow it down so you can see what's going on. You want to shrink your shooting profile. When you shrink the profile, what you're looking at is this here. Your hands come up, the hands start moving, right? You start making contact, one comes to the jacket to rip open, the other one comes up, and boom, you're right there. You have a retention here, right? Elbow is up here in case you must defend or retain the firearm. Once you extract, this is me extracting. It's a two-point arm process. The extraction, then the drop. I make the extraction, and then I go right to where I need to be. From the side, it looked like this. Right there. Very simple thing to do, okay? So when you're out there, and you're walking, or doing whatever it is you're doing, do not just stand there and draw the gun. It doesn't work, it's not real life. Dynamic movement, you shrink a profile here, and then you come out. What it looks like in one smooth motion is here. It's smooth. From the side. The reaction side. It's there, you have to clear, make sure everything is clean. You have to move from the weapon side. From the back here, I don't know if you can see it. Okay. When you're out there, if you look at my stance, depending on the situation, I may take a step forward, I may not. You never know what you have to work with, so I do it from here. See, the stance is like that. Now, when you get ready to reholster or whatever, okay, I'm gonna go from this angle here. So now I'm here, okay? When I go to reholster this gun, I take my reaction hand, I tuck it under the armpit here, and then I will holster. That's what I would do. Okay, so you guys be safe out there, quick video, do what you do.